I love playing Hellfest, man. I love it. I fucking love it. I think I played it with almost all the bands that I play at, almost. And then finally, hey, we get fucking Pantera, man. Thank y'all for coming out, man. Fucking love it, man. And I always wonder, how many of you out there got a chance to see Pantera in the 90s? Look at that. How many of you, it's your first time to see Pantera? I fucking love it. It's great parenting. I want to see you levitate off the goddamn dirt. Next song is called Becoming. Thank you. Yeah. real quick, getting back to the youth, the new blood, all the people that are here for the first time, I always wonder, which audiences are going to be crazy? That, the new blood or the past? You look at some of those videos of the past, man. Insane, man. You got a lot to live up to, man, but hey, look, so far so good. Give yourself a round of applause. It's excellent. Probably get some practice on this next song. Gentlemen, are we prepared? This is one called Suicide Note Part 2. Thanks. Come on. so hard to articulate when you're on the spot, on the fucking stage, man. But this is what all of us fucking live for. Every band on all the bands, all of us, this is what we live for, man. Thank you so much again. All right, old timers, teach these youngsters this next song. This is called 5 Minutes Alone. We'll be right back. get through it. I say no more hell shrooms. We'll be right back. give me that goddamn number. Keep dying back at this and y'all fall into mind. It's been so long you have heard many times. So, I expect full participation. Starts like this. I like it. Then there's this fellow over here. Hey, give it up for the one and only Zach Wilde. Give it up. Turn that shit up. You know this song. Let's go. Thank you. explain this properly and perfectly. Everybody sing with me. She's buying a stair-fucking way.
Thank you.